Today, we learned the names of a husband and wife who were found dead in a home in the town of Fulton last month. The Rock County Medical Examiner says they were 61-year-old Roger Letson and 58-year-old Valerie Letson. Autopsy results show Roger was shot and killed in a homicide, and Valerie died from a gunshot wound. They were found at a home on North Newville Road May 22nd. That's right along the interstate, southeast of Edgerton.